if you talk to Mary, please don't look at me, cause she's never seen me before. Call attention to the man outside of me, cause she can get my head up in a blinking of her eye, and I'm not supposed to be here, and I'm deontered out, so she carries my confusion in her pocket of her jeans, bouncing like a pinball in between extremes. I'm not surprised this happens all the time. My head lasts a cigarette inside my mind, and she's never seen me before. So if you talk to Mary, please don't mention me, cause she's never seen me before. Just let me hide behind the smoking pleasant tree, cause I do my best work in the mannequin bucket out of speak, or I'm the stack you're spending on for the change. Of my surroundings, now I'm not here at all. I'm not surprised this happens all the time. My head lies a cigarette inside my mind, and she's never seen me before. We're home on our own, robotic talk. We're all so smart, we're so perceptive, and her mouth doesn't move except to smile. Be polite, to be receptive, and hurt me with a glance. I look away, I say I'm too cool, I'm so perceptive, yeah. I do my writing for a different situation. I look around to see everybody's watching me. I set myself up for the stupid situation. Confusion in her pocket of her jeans, bouncing like a pinball in between extremes. I'm not surprised this happens all the time. My head lights a cigarette inside.